was a boy named Donald, 17 years old. The story of his life has never been told. Donald was a crippled with an awkward talk. Appreciates his life cause it was almost lost. See, Donald was a normal kid who lived on the block till a 5-car pileup killed his moms and pops. And the only sole survivor was Donald himself. Forever now with crutches were the cards that were dealt. He moved with his grandma, went to a new school. And the only thing he dreamed of was a girl that he knew. But she was just a memory the moment he moved. Now he's looking for a girl in his brand new school. He met her in biology, her name was Sue. But Sue was head cheerleader and way too cool. But Donald didn't care about his physical handicap. He kept repeating these words till these words were facts. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true. Well, Donald was a senior and nobody knew him. Forget being popular, all he wanted was Susan. Cause Donald never had a girlfriend in his life. And being handicapped made him harder to like. Every soul cracked jokes as he stumbled through the halls. Donald the gimp brought laughter and applause. But his mind was still focused to ask Susan to prom. He gathered up his manpower to make it a cause. When, how, and where, followed by a frequent pause. The moment must be right to let it out of his heart. So he figured at lunchtime is when he would start. Waited 4 long periods and questioned his thoughts. After class he asked his teachers for advice on his love. They told him be yourself cause it won't happen at all. 4th period is over, time to ask her to prom. Headed to the cafeteria with roses in his arms. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true. The moment was now, time to ask the big question. He came up to Susan with his forehead sweating. Susan, will you go to prom with me? Cause I would really like to go with you. Susan got up with an embarrassed rage, said hell no and slapped Donald in his face. Donald fell to the floor, the cafeteria roared. The woman that he loved, he didn't love no more. He didn't go to school for 4 weeks in a row. Came back the 5th week to settle the score. With a knife in his bag, in between periods he followed her into the restroom where his anger swallowed her. Just the 2 of them locked in a bathroom stall. 50 stabs later, blood covered the walls. And all Donald wanted was to take her to prom, cause the only girl he loved looked just like his mom. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true. He kept dreaming of her, he kept dreaming of her. He kept dreaming till his dream came true.
And then she